All right, guys, I just wanted to do a quick video. Today is about 2 weeks since we've run the generator. We've done some maintenance on it. We went and did all the air filters, fuel filters, oil filters, all that good stuff. And we ran it right after we did all the maintenance, and we hadn't run it since. So today is a cold start. It's about 75, 77 degrees here in Florida. And let's see how she starts up. Purrs like a kitten. So, what we normally do is every week to 2 weeks, we sit here, fire it up, let it run for 10 to 15 minutes, get the oil up to temp, get the cooling up to temp, just let it run for 10 or 15 minutes, make sure it's good to go for the next time we might need it. Thanks, guys, for watching. Have a good day.